Any physician treating patients or veterinarian treating animals will tell you that good nutrition is essential to long-term good health. Good nutrition is at the heart of every Total Feeds formula. Good evening, Mark Oppold. Welcome to this edition of Rural America Live with nutritionist Dr. Harry Anderson, owner and founder of Total Feeds. Dr. Harry, good to see you again.
Good to see you, and great to be here, Mark. Oh, I always enjoy this.
I do, too. Our audience does as well. Yep. And we're going to open our phone lines here. In fact, you want to talk to people right away here. You've got some.
Anytime.
We know that there are a lot of questions. They know you. If they haven't seen, if you haven't seen Dr. Harry Anderson before or heard about his products, you are in for a treat this hour. But those of you who do know him and have a question about good health for you or your animal or your pet, our telephone lines are open right now. It's Rural America Live, and you're a very important part of the hour. Toll-free lines open now, 877-731-6733. Again, toll-free, 877-731-6733. Again, and later, by the way, this hour, one of our only guests that I know of that gives a cell number on the air, Dr. Harry, wants to answer your questions this hour or off the air, whenever, and he's going to give you, as he always does, his cell phone number before the hour is over. I have a piece of paper and pencil handy about that. Tell us about Total Feeds and some of the current questions that you are getting as you travel across this great country.
Well, Total Feeds is a broad spectrum company now. It wasn't when we started, but now we have something for everybody, and we have a nice array of products for every species, horses, cattle, goats, lambs, donkeys, deer, people, dogs, everything, which we're going to talk a little bit about that tonight. But I always have questions that keep coming. Mm-hmm. And one of them that seemed to be coming up a lot lately for some reason is about amino acids in my program.
Oh, uh-huh.
People seem to be worrying a lot about specific amino acids in our program, or in a program, I guess. And two of the ones that come up most often are arginine and threonine. And of course, they're important. There's 22 amino acids that are important to the animal.
Uh-huh. Wow.
There are 10 essential ones that we don't get in our diet that we have to provide from some source, foodstuff, and we can't make them from another one, which can happen, but there are 10 essential ones, and they are tryptophan, threonine, isoleucine, I can't remember all of them at
once. But there's 10.
Yeah, there are 10 of them, but we have all of those in our feed. In fact, we have 14 essential amino acids that are in the feed, plus all the ones that are already in there in nature. So we have plenty of them, and I want people to understand that picking at a specific amino acid is not the answer to a program. They think somewhere along the line there's some thought going on that if the horse needs a little more muscle, a little more top line or something like that, they can take an amino acid and add it to their program and everything's gonna be fine, and that's not true.
Hmm.
It's a one piece of a very complex puzzle. And so they need to look at the whole broad spectrum of it. And that's one of the things that I want to let people know, that they need to worry about the entire program, not one specific thing.
Now, we have the changing of the seasons always, I guess, you know, four times a year, when in most parts of the country, some areas where you don't see the change as dramatic.
Right.
But generally, we're changing the seasons here again. What about anything different if the weather gets a little cooler or colder?
Well, it's that and it's also the forage. We as we get into the cooler temperatures, we start feeding hay, and that can vary. And even in the warmer climates, Mark, we see the changes from winter to summer and so on, because the forage changes a lot. And so people kind of get the idea that they need to think about changing their feeding program. And especially for the colder weather, they need to start feeding different kind of hay or something. But what I want to leave with people is that with our program, you really don't need to worry about those changes so much, because we will help the animal adjust to the various roughages, whether it's the grass changes that goes dormant or fresh, or the hay type they get.
Mm-hmm.
We can help them overcome that, because we basically give them all the nutrients they need, the micronutrients, and all they need to get out of the winter hay and grass is the energy and protein. And we help them do that, because most people tell us how the digestibility of the horse's forage seems to go up. Now, that brings up another point. The other point is when we go into winter, a lot of times we worry about being able to keep the animal warm.
Sure.
In those northern climates. And they want to put blankets on them, which I really don't like blanketing.
You've mentioned that before.
Yeah, I will again, too. Because it kind of irritates me to watch a poor horse standing out there when it's 50 or 60 degrees and they still have a blanket on them from the night before. And that's reducing the hair growth, and it's kind of spoiling their winterizing, if you will.
That nature will do naturally.
Yes. And so I like to see it. And if you, the key to winter warmth in a horse is not long hair or a blanket. The key is to make a very dense, rich, thick hair coat. And that's what Total Equine does. And I want to show a picture that a lady from Connecticut showed me. Yeah. And I talked to her at the Massachusetts Fair mm-hmm. here a couple of weeks ago. And she was telling me how her horses sleep better. Now, that was a new thing that people report to me. I haven't had people talk to me about that. But she said, I'm going to send you a picture. And this is the picture she sent showing her horses. This is 20 degrees. And there was a strong wind blowing that day. And she sees these horses out her window. She had to take a picture of this because they were out there snoozing instead of out there huddling in the wind and trying to find more forage to eat.
Very good. How about that? So there, a picture. That's a rare one, isn't
That's a
it?
Winterized horse.
So you know, and we talk a lot about people that do watch the program and join us each month when you're here. You spend a lot of time, and rightfully so, performance horses and those, you know, that are barrel racing or they're roping horses, whatever they might be. But there's a lot of other disciplines that also come into play when you talk about total feeds.
Yes, you're exactly right. We talk about a very narrow group of horses because that's the ones we work with most. But but now we're broadening out, and of course we have been for quite a while.
Sure.
I just haven't highlighted it. But I wanted to show a couple of different scenarios. One is a hunter-jumper operation in California. This is Kim Larson. She has a training and a competitive stable in Castro Valley, California. And I wanted to show the pictures of the hunter-jumper horses. And she said, this is her comment. She talks about how it has maximized her horse's physical condition and potential. Their energy levels are focused and their top lines look and feel amazing. Just like everybody else says, but these are different kind of horses. These are big, warm-blood horses. And the quality of the ingredients is proven through the results, and I like that statement.
Exactly right.
But the two pictures really typify what she's talking about. Mm-hmm. They show, they look at the muscle in these horses, and they have
beautiful.
To be big and powerful to jump, because some of these horses will jump as high as 6 feet.
Is that right?
That's an awful high jump.
In the hunter-jumping competitions.
Yes. Uh-huh. They don't all do that, but they work their way up, and they can jump high. And this next horse is even more muscular. He just kind of, you can't quite see all of it, but you can see a little of that neck and front end, how powerful these horses are. And pyramidsporthorses.com is where you can go to see and get information and ask questions of Kim. But Kim is pretty excited about it, and we're going to be working with Kim down the road.
And they're out of Castro Valley, California.
And then the other group is, I've been getting questions over the years about mules.
I know you mentioned that once or twice here, too. So.
And people have some kind of funny ideas about a feed a mule. And I'm here to tell you that they're not that difficult to feed, because Barney and Bobby Joe Chambers, they're out in Cottonwood, Idaho.
This is
a picture of a really good quality mule, but look at the shine on that mule.
I'm not an expert, but that sure looks like a good look. You know, it's a good mule there.
And I want you to notice the muscle on these mules. Mules typically have kind of flat muscles. That's just their nature. But on Total Equine, they tend to actually bulk up a little bit and look a little more muscular. Mm-hmm. But this is, and that young lad in the center, I think he's only about 8 or 9 years old in that. And he'd been riding mules since they could prop him up in a saddle. And that's how gentle these mules are. They can pull. They can do all kinds of things. But you can go to northwestmules.com, and you can watch these.
Ah, look at
and
there.
There's an eight mule hitch.
Yeah, eight mule hitch.
You don't see eights very often. And that's really a nice sight to see. But this is how gentle these mules are, and they're fun to watch. But I want to tell you, they can eat Total Equine, and they can eat alfalfa hay. And that's something that a lot of mule people tell me they can't do with mules.
You've got proof that they can.
Yes, sir. Yeah. We can prove it.
Very good. All right, if you're just joining us, Dr. Harry Anderson, founder and president of Total Feeds, with us here for the hour. And our telephone lines are open for you to join the conversation at 877-731-6733. Looking forward to hearing from you. Don't wait until the last few minutes of the show. We want to make sure we get you on and get your questions answered. Doesn't have to also necessarily be about the Total Feeds. It can be about anything that we've mentioned in the Total lineup here. But Total Birds, a lot of folks out there say, thanks for mentioning birds once in a while on your program, yeah. Doctor.
Well, I've talked about Total Bird off and on, mm-hmm. and I've got just a copy of the tag to show you kind of what it is. Total Bird is, if you look at the tag, it's really not anything super special. It's a 17% protein product, and it's got the lysine and methionine and got a little fat in it and everything, but that's not the key thing. The key thing is it goes along with our other products in that it's extruded and is so super digestible that birds can, they have a very short digestive tract by comparison to other animals. Well, they have very little time to digest anything. Mm-hmm. So the faster you can dissolve something and the sooner you can get those micronutrients released, the better the bird's gonna be. And so we've been using this quite a while, and we've talked about some of the stories we've had about the Total Bird and how it increased egg production and the eggs get harder and those kinds of things.
Sure.
But Becky Canizero gave me a little comment that I thought was really cool. And I've had other people make comments about the flavor of eggs. Uh-huh. She said, I love eggs from our chickens on Total Bird, and they don't make me sick. Now, Becky has some health issues, celiac issues and things like that, where a lot of things bother her. Those people have to be careful of what they eat. And even her own farm-raised eggs, she did not agree with her. And all of a sudden, they do now. Something has changed. In fact, Jason Terrell's little boy, Wyatt, we're going to see Jason a little later in the show. He's 1 year old, and we were at his birthday party, and his mother was telling us how he will not eat a store-bought egg.
Really?
He will eat farm fresh eggs, but he won't eat a store-bought egg. Now, I don't know what the difference is myself.
Well.
You probably don't either.
I don't know.
But some people do. There's something going on there.
Yeah.
We're pretty proud to know that we change the flavor or whatever it is in eggs to where people are more tolerant.
And is it possible, you mentioned immunity here,
yes.
which is a lot of folks talking about that. It seems like more and more, especially as we enter the season here now.
Right. And one of the things that I wanted to relate is just a kind of an anecdotal thing that came up over this last weekend. I've been working with some quail people out in Northwest Texas,
uh-huh.
out in the High Plains, near the High Plains. And last year, everybody had quail all over the place. I mean, they were just everywhere. The one on the ranch we were working with had way more than anybody else. We didn't think too much of it. Well, this year, something happened in the quail population, in a whole circle out there, in a great big circle, that the quail disappeared. They just, one week they were gone.
Hmm.
Nobody could figure out what happened to them or where they went or anything like that. And they still haven't come back on most ranches. They think it's a viral thing that's gone through the quail population and almost wiped them out. On the ranch where they're feeding Total Bird, they have quail. Not as many as last year, but they do have quail. And so whatever drove the others away or killed the others or whatever it was, did not hurt the quail as bad or at all on the ranch that are eating Total Bird.
How about that?
So you can draw your own conclusion, folks. You know, this is strictly anecdotal, but there's something going on.
Yeah, you got to get more proof there than just by seeing that one ranch compared to somebody 5-10 miles away.
Right. You know, we have documentation of from Texas Tech University about the immunity enhancement of the ascophylloxacinidosin that we use all the time. In all of our products, including Total People Plus. And so that is in the Total Bird. So there's got to be something there that it's helping the immune system fight off some of those things. And we're pretty excited about being able to observe that because mm-hmm. that can mean a lot because the quail business, as well as other animal and bird production units, is profit or loss.
Let's go back to your lineup of products. Folks might be just joining us here, missed the top of the show here, and it may entice you to give us a call here as our lines are open for you. But I want to take a look at the entire lineup of products here, and just something might trip a trigger here, Doctor. Just kind of run through these. Okay. That we're going to talk about more of these, but just run through those.
Total Equine is our flagship product. Total Bull came along later because the bull people wanted me to help them make their bulls as athletic as we'd done for the horses. Mm-hmm. So we did that. And then actually Total Goat was the third one that I formulated because I caught people feeding Total Goat or Total Equine to their goats and doing well. So I said, you got to have your own product. So that became Total Goat, and Total Lamb fell right in with it. Then Total Canine came about actually from people asking me about their dogs, because most horse people have dogs.
Sure.
And then Total Deer came along because people saw horn growth on some longhorn cattle and so on, and they said, wow, can you do that for my deer? Well, sure, that's not a big problem. So we made Total Deer. And then Total Bird came along because people were feeding Total Equine to their birds and they were laying more eggs. And I said, okay, you got to have your own product too. So I think we got the full lineup. And then Total People Plus, of course, the owners have to stay healthy too.
Absolutely. We need to stay healthy too, as a matter of fact.
Yes.
So that's the lineup here. So that may be one of those products we haven't talked about, but you have an issue with a pet or an animal or yourself. Give us a call. Lines will be open. We're going to take a break. Before we do, a reminder, the phone lines are open. That number is 877-731-6733. Call Dr. Anderson, Total Feeds, and then talk to him on the air. We'll be giving his personal cell phone number, though, before the hour is over. And coming up next, as we continue on the hour, Penny Gilley, that's right, Penny Gilley from the Penny Gilley Show here in RFD-TV will be with us as we continue. We'll be right back. And welcome back to Rural America Live. Mark Oppel with our friends from Total Feeds. Telephone lines are open for you if you have a question or a comment for Dr. Harry Anderson. Maybe you have a testimonial you'd like to share. We'd love to hear from you. 877-731-6733. Again, lines open for you. It is a pleasure, as always, to welcome I call her a special guest. She is special to all of us at RFD-TV, Penny Gilley. And the Penny Gilley Show that you enjoy every Friday afternoon, 3:30 p.m. Eastern, is right here. And Penny, we talk about Total People, Total People Plus. You are here because you use it, and you have a lot of folks who have given you testimonials about what they found from the product.
Absolutely, Mark. What I have seen over the last 3.5 to 4 years has just been amazing, and I'm just so proud to be a part of something that's helping people.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a lot of great testimony. If I could give a couple.
We're going to do that in a minute. We have another gentleman we want to talk to here.
Oh,
we
great.
Want to, but just want to let you know that we love to have you here and looking forward to hearing some of those testimonials. Doctor, you always have an update for us on the Warriors and Rodeo project here, and you have a very special guest I can't wait to hear from him. Talk about who we're going to talk to now.
Okay. Greg Phillips is a very special guy. They're all special in the Warriors and Rodeo.
Oh,
and
yeah.
Just briefly, the Warriors and Rodeo, to remind people, that's an organization of warrior, ex-military, firemen, policemen, EMTs, and those kinds of people are on there. They migrated toward the rodeo field, and a lot of them are bull riders, bullfighters, steer wrestlers, and then also ropers and bulldoggers and stuff like Greg.
Very
Greg,
good.
Good to hear from you.
Good to hear from you.
Good. Well, Greg, welcome, and thank you very much for all your service. I know you put in a lot of years.
Amen.
And tell me just briefly about your service time. What all did you do?
Well, I retired from the Army after serving 21 years. The last 15 years, I was a Green Beret in the Special Forces. I was a weapon sergeant for most of those years. In the last 3 years, I was a team sergeant of a Special Forces A team. And then I've been deployed a couple dozen times, and 4 of those were combat deployments to Afghanistan and the Philippines.
Oh, my. That's a hectic schedule and a scary schedule, and we're so appreciative of you and your comrades that have done that. Well, Greg, I just want to have you share a few thoughts about Total People Plus. I know you have been using it now, And Sherry has said that you have some things to talk about. Would you share what your thoughts are? And by the way, say hi to Courtney. She's a lovely lady. I met her. I spent about 20 minutes with her in Reno, and we had a great visit. Tell me what you think of Total People Plus.
Well, I've been taking Total People Plus now for about 3 months, and one of the biggest things I noticed right away was how much of an energy boost it gave me. Mm-hmm. I used to feel a little run down in the afternoons, but after taking it, I felt like I had energy for days. Then also, it gave me a sense of clarity, and it helped me concentrate when I was doing homework for college.
Yeah, that's pretty important. I think I like to hear that clarity thing people talk about. It helps you focus a little bit when you're like listening in a lecture, do you feel?
Oh, yes, it does. And also, it helps me concentrate when I'm doing homework, especially writing papers and taking exams. I really feel like I can concentrate on what's in front of me while I'm taking it.
That's wonderful. I think a lot of us need more of that. you're kind of way ahead of the game there. Any other things that you've kind of experienced or seen happen?
The biggest thing, the energy boost it gives me. That's the biggest thing I've noticed from it.
That's one of the things we hear a lot of, especially those of my more mature buddies. I've accumulated a few of those, and they've noticed it more. But even it's great to hear you young guys are feeling some energy enhancement. So now you've also you've been using Total Equine. Do you have any thoughts on that?
Oh yes, I've been using Total Equine now for a few years, and after feeding it to my horses, the biggest thing I noticed was the body condition, how fast it improved.
Yeah.
Yeah, and also it seemed like they're real calm on it.
Calm? Are they focused?
They're focused. When I back in the box to rope, it really has helped calm my horses down.
Yeah. Now, you're working three events, right?
Yes. I try to.
You try to? But your team rope, tie down, and wrestle them.
I team rope, I calf rope, and then I also steer rope.
Steer roping. Okay, yeah, that's great. So you're pretty good with the rope. You spend a lot of time throwing that rope a bit.
Oh, I practice as much as I can.
Yeah. Well, Greg, I really appreciate your time, and thanks again for all your service. And
you
and Courtney have a great time.
Oh, we will. Thank you.
Greg, Mark Oppold here. On behalf of everybody at RFD-TV and Rural Radio, also want to thank you for 21 years. I wrote that down. 21 years of service, several deployments here at Green Beret. And again, thank you so much for joining us. What a great story, among all the other things that you can give us testimony for Total People and Total Equine. So again, thank you very much.
Thank you.
Again, Greg Phillips coming to us from Stevensville, Texas. Penny, you've been around the country here as well, and you are a big proponent of Total People Plus. I'm going to start with you, and then you and Doctor are going to kind of piggyback here with some great testimonials.
Yeah, and I'd like to just say, whenever I was started on Total People Plus back several years ago, I met Dr. Harry at an event, and I got the Total People, and I mean, I literally was on that for a little over a year. Dr. Harry, I need to order some more, and I'm telling you, it really changed.
What do you notice? You're on the road and you're performing. You're in studio. It's a hectic schedule, not unlike someone on the rodeo circuit. But you have your own circuit that keeps you at the top of the game. You have to be at the top of your game.
Go, 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 go.
Yeah.
All the time, and always being on and just trying to keep those schedules. But what Greg was saying earlier, just the one thing is the energy.
Yeah.
You do feel better, and you're taking better care of yourself. And the biggest thing for me was the joints, the arthritis.
Is that right?
Because, there's no certain age whenever that creeps upon you. And I mean, literally, when I would go to grab my purse or the car door, and I would just like, ouch, ouch. I mean, it was really, really getting bad. Mm. And Total People changed my life. I have zero pain in my joints,
There's
in my
hands. There's a quote for you. Total people changed my life.
There you go.
I mean, for real. I mean, it really, really made the biggest difference. Once in a while, I get a little swelling, maybe if it's hot outside, but no pain in my joints.
Wow. What Penny is saying is the same thing I experienced when I started taking it, because for years, when I was driving all the time, my hands were hurt.
Sure.
Holding on the steering wheel all day, and they just burn at night. Don't anymore. I can say the same thing. I don't have a sore joint in my body anymore.
Same thing. I was grabbing a microphone.
So people that are out there driving tractors, driving trucks, cross-country drivers, whatever it might be here, you know, bus drivers, you know, your bus driver, he better be taking that thing.
Entertainers gripping on that microphone.
Yeah.
It's like, okay, now it's all
Let's
good.
Let's share some thoughts with some other people, Penny and you and Doctor, whoever wants to start here and that you've heard from.
Go ahead.
Okay, we have to just say hello to Louis Vick. He is from Somerdale, Alabama.
All right.
And he said he just wanted Dr. Harry to know that he loves Total People Plus, helps with the energy. He said, I feel so much better overall daily. So good for Lewis. Also, Miss Nell Thomas, and she is from Triton, Georgia. And she said, since being on Total People Plus, her blood work has been amazing. She said her cholesterol, her HDL, both good and bad, has been excellent. She's real thrilled about that.
Yeah, and that goes along with Mr. Larry Schmidlap that I talked to last week. He called me from Ohio and ordered some more, and he said, I got to tell you about this. He said, I went to the doctor for some blood work, and he said, I told the doctor my blood work was going to be great, but they did it anyway, and I guess the doctor wasn't looking like he believed him totally. But they took a blood sample and went into the lab, and he said they came back and said, we need to take a second sample because we think there was some problem with that one. So they took a second sample and went and tested, and they came back and said, everything's normal. Your sugar, your LDL, your HDL is every guy. I guess they were both correct. And so they were really expecting some problems.
Yeah.
And that goes along with what I love to tell everybody about my own. Every time I have blood work done quite often as my doctor will do it, just to prove to him that everything and every parameter is right in the middle of the range. It's never out of line. So, and we're hearing this way too often for it not to be true. People are getting blood work done and everything's working just fine.
One more, you have one more, Doctor?
I think she has one.
All right. Yeah, Penny.
Okay, we have John Allman, and he's from Hummelston, Pennsylvania.
Uh-huh.
And he said, taking Total People Plus has made a major difference with his arthritis. He said he left to go on a vacation recently, and he forgot to pack his Total People Plus. And he said just in a matter of days, he could tell a huge difference. So he got back home. He's back on it. He's doing well. He said he will always remember now to pack his Total People.
Sometimes people have to go off a program before they realize what a program is doing.
That's right.
It's just like with their horses or anything else. They take the horses off Total Equine, and all of a sudden they revert back to where they started from. So I'll say, well, maybe it did work. And it's the same thing with Total People Plus.
We want to hear from you. Telephone lines are open to talk to Penny Gilley or to Dr. Harry Anderson. Telephone line open at 877-731-6733. Give us a call here. Looking forward to hearing from you. We're going to go to Louisiana. Our first caller here tonight is Hank from Louisiana. Hank, thanks for joining us. Go ahead.
Hello, Hank.
Hey, how you doing?
There
I'm
you
good.
Go ahead.
I got a 24-year-old American Quarter Horse, and I'm thinking he's old, and people tell me, no, they live to be in their 30s. I'm just wondering, should I change the feed to feed like for an older horse or what?
No. You don't ever change the feeding program if you're on Total Equine. Total Equine works for everything from the baby to the 35-year-old. In fact, I just had a one. The oldest horse that I've got on record just died in January. He'd been on the Total Equine for 3 years with no teeth, and that's all he'd eaten for 3 years. And he finally gave up at age 40, which I guess I have to go along with him. You have to give up somehow. You literally feed Total Equine, and as long as they have good teeth, you feed them 4 pounds, maybe 5 pounds a day, and good quality hay the rest of their life, and they should live, well into their 30s.
Very good. Thanks for the call, Hank, leading off from Louisiana. That means a line open, as Hank leaves us, a line open for you to join the conversation. Give us a call, maybe a story to share or a question like that. You don't know how helpful it is when you ask a question. Others are tuning in, listening in, and have the same question you do. They just don't pick up that phone. So thank you for doing that. 877-731-6733. To Florida we go. Blake, is that right? Did I hear that right?
Yes. Hi, how are you?
Hi, welcome from Florida. Welcome to our program. Go ahead.
Thank you. I do the show jumpers for a living, and I'm very interested in your grain. It's the first I've heard about it. I didn't know if you have different types of grain, or is it all just one product, like for all the different horses? Or do you range on a higher protein, lower protein, or it's all the same?
No, I have three products, but one product, the main product, totally equine, works for 98% of all horses. I do have a little lower starch version for those horses that have insulin resistance or metabolic problems, and then I have a concentrated form for the real serious problems. But for almost 100% of the horses, the regular product is all you need. And for those the horses that you mentioned, they're big horses, and you have to feed more than the 4 pounds, but you feed 1 pound for each 250 pounds body weight, or 4 pounds for 1,000. And if they get up in that 1,200, 1,500-pound range, you might feed up to 6 pounds a day and good quality hay. And that's the whole program.
Very good. Thanks for the call from Florida. Appreciate you joining us tonight, dear Blake. And we have a couple more stories. Penny and Dr. You too. Testimonials about Total People Plus. Share one here with Penny.
Okay, James Wilkerson, he is from Cushing, Texas. Really feels better, definitely more energy with the joints. Mm. Just overall feels healthy.
Doctor, I guess the body will heal itself. Doctors always hear that said, you know, the body heal thyself. Give it the right nutrition, and a lot of things will take care of itself just by nature.
Absolutely. We just need to give it the building blocks to repair what we tear down and what we try to hurt, you know, by our lifestyle and activity and a lot of other things.
Yeah.
We're always trying to, just without thinking about it, I mean, we're not trying.
Yeah, right.
But just wear and tear, daily wear and tear, tears it out. But if you give the body the right trace minerals, real critical, give excess extra blood flow, if you can get the blood moving in all the parts, mm-hmm. which is compromised as we mature. So yeah. If we can open those blood vessels up and get more nutrients to all these parts of the body, then the body can take care of itself and heal those joints. You know, like your hands, your arthritis and things like that. It just allows the body to take care of it and not get old.
All right. Another testimonial here, Total People. Penny?
Okay. Wanda Tidwell. She is from DeKalb, Texas. Wanda has fibromyalgia, and she has rheumatoid arthritis. And she has had constant bronchitis for quite a while. And she said that she's had x-rays in the past and there's just no clearing up. And she's been on Total People. She feels much better. And she said she had her first x-rays and she said her lungs are so much clearer now.
Wow.
And I was asking Dr. Anderson, you know, about why would her lungs be clearer, you know? And we were talking about that earlier, and he was explaining to me just, you know, in a little bit more in depth how this works, the Total People.
Yeah.
And I was just so impressed. I'm just so happy for her because she said this bronchitis had been miserable.
Yeah. Well, quality of life, a difference she has,
yes.
Doctor. That might make you feel good. You have one more. We have another phone caller coming in here.
I think she has one more.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Ladies before gentlemen here.
There
you are. You're a good man.
She's on stage.
I really like this one, Mark. This is Ernest Buckner, and he's from Cassville, Missouri. He's 82 years young, and he said, after taking Total People, he said he feels like a 60-year-old most of the time and younger even more.
Mm-hmm.
And he said that he is not as tired as he used to be. He said he sleeps better at night. He's not getting up several times throughout the night like he normally did. And his leg cramps have diminished. And this is what I love. He said the people at the YMCA, where he exercises 3 days a week,
God bless him,
have asked him, what was he taking? What is he doing? because he is improvement in his feel-good spirit, his overall attitude, everything. They said they really, really noticed a big difference. And he's a happy man.
I would think, yeah.
He's happy man. Yep. He said, I'm 82. He said, I'm single. I think I'm going to start back dating again.
Got to find a house near a school.
Yeah. Good for you, Ernest.
We have a good friend. Penny Gilley is a great friend here. Every Friday afternoon, 3:30 p.m. Eastern Time, it's the Penny Gilley Show. I know that you enjoy that. Reg Stegall, another great one here on RFD-TV, doctor. And he's also one that uses the products here himself and for his animals. What are we going to see here?
Reg's going to share his thoughts about what it did for him when he started on it.
Very good. Reg Stegall.
About 4 months ago, you asked me to try Total People Plus. I was not having any real physical or medical problems, just normal things like minor joint pain and lack of energy. After about 15 days, I noticed that the joint pain didn't exist, and I had much more stamina. One thing that I've noticed is that I very, very seldom have leg cramps at night. Now, when I would walk a lot on the golf course or stay horseback for several hours, I would have horrible leg cramps at night. Now, what used to be a normal occurrence is a rare event. In the last 120 days, I have had leg cramps one night after an exceptionally hard day on my feet. Total People Plus has put a new face on the way that I feel and function. I take the capsules twice a day without fail. I'm grateful to you for introducing me to Total People Plus. I wholeheartedly endorse Total People Plus for any age, male or female, but especially for our mature population. Folks, do yourself a favor and order Total People Plus today at TotalFeedStore.com.
Reg Stegall, how about that? A great friend of all of us here.
You bet. He's a great guy.
Love his voice and his program, too. Real quick, before we go to break, one more call. We're going to go to Oklahoma. You want to go to Oklahoma?
Yes, I'd love to go to Oklahoma.
That's where Ben lives. Ben, thanks for calling. You are on with now Dr. Harry Anderson and Penny Gilley. Go ahead.
Well, thank you for taking my call. I just happened on the program. I'm kind of amazed by all the folks that are doing very well. The main reason for my call is I didn't know if you do dogs or canines.
Yes, sir. We do dogs and canines. And if you'll just hang with us, we're going to talk about that in about 2.5 or 3 minutes. We have a product called Total Canine that works for dogs of all ages, all sizes, all breeds, all working habits.
And we're glad you found RFD-TV, Ben. You keep it right on that channel. You can just throw the tuner away because you won't need anything else. RFD-TV is all you're going to need. But thanks for tuning in, and make a note here. We're here every Monday night with our Rural America Live products that you can use on your farm or ranch operation. We are going to take a break here. Again, as he leaves us, Ben leaves us, it means the line's open for you. 877-731-6733. Penny Gilley and Dr. Harry Anderson return as we return after this. And welcome back to Rural America Live. I'm Mark Offold. Phone lines are open. If you have a question or a comment for Dr. Harry Anderson or Penny Gilley, give us a call. They both, Dr. formulates, and Penny certainly uses the product around in her farm and ranch, and as she's on tour and in studio as well. Phone lines open, 877-731-6733. And let's go right to the phones here. Hanging up through that break was Joe from Maine. Joe, thanks for calling us from the far northeast here. How are things in your part of the country tonight?
Okay, we're fine out here.
Good, go ahead.
I'd like to know something.
Yes, sir.
Do you know if the product is approved by the Federal Drug Administration,
FDA? Yeah. Yes, sir, it is. In fact, if I make any slight change to my formula, it has to be approved by FDA, and every time we make a label, it has to be approved by FDA before we can put it on the market. They monitor everything we do, and I'm glad they do.
Yeah. Very good. Thanks for watching from Maine, Joe. Hope you enjoy the program, and give us a call again on another program. Love to hear from you. And you, we had a call from Ben in Oklahoma asking, do you have something for their dogs? And you certainly do. And you said, wave a couple of minutes here, Ben. I know he's still watching, Ben. And here you go. Total Canine, that's the product.
You bet. Total Canine is just a good general purpose dog food. It's a 24-18 of protein and fat, and it's got all the bells and whistles and trace minerals and things that we have in all of our other products. So all of the things that people have talked about with our other products, it also shows up in dogs. And it's a one product for lifestyle. We got it approved for a lifestyle, a total lifestyle. And I do have a gentleman that tells a lot about it and has some very good comments, and that's Jason Terrell from Granbury, Texas, who's a dog trainer and competitor.
Well, he would need to know something like
you
this.
You bet. He works his dogs hard, and he's got some really good comments, and we'd like to listen to what Jason has to say.
All right. Let's take a look.
Real, real nice cow dog. She's very correct. Real, real nice. She just reads cattle, quietens them down, moves them, and it don't matter where the cattle is, whether it's in brush, open pasture, she handles them all the same. Mm-hmm. And I was saying, yes, she did have a litter, and that and those pups have all turned out. I mean, they're only 14 weeks old, but they've been on goats, mm-hmm. and they've just turned out absolutely awesome. They're big, they're healthy, and that's one thing, like with the Total Canine, that's one thing I have noticed on feeding these working dogs, that they burn a lot of calories each and every single day. They're able to maintain their flesh, their muscle structure. These dogs here, both of them have gone all day with me, many miles. Mm-hmm. And they don't wear out, they don't tire out.
How about in hot weather? Do they work okay in hot weather?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Now, of course, you have to, use the same common sense deal.
Sure.
I mean, there's only a certain amount of hours you have.
Oh, absolutely.
Yes, sir. I mean, they've, never been, real fatigued. They've always stayed, just very, very consistent, whether it's summer, fall, winter, spring, it really doesn't matter, And one thing I did notice on her, as she had her litter, and the pups, was nursing on her. Her milk production, was just absolutely awesome.
So she weaned some pretty good pups.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir. They were all nice, fleshy, big.
Uniform.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So she was milking uniformly.
Yes,
from
sir.
Front to back.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What about what about the babies? You've raised some babies now all the way through on Total Canine. How does that work with the baby?
It works absolutely awesome. What my program is, when they're about 4 weeks old, a lot of times the mother, they have their teeth. The mother's kind of wanting to start pushing them back, getting them off some, And so what I do is I take a little cottage cheese, and then I will mix it in with the Total Canine, and just to soften it up a little. Uh-huh. And then by the time they're 6 weeks old, they're, in that time frame, because I always put her dry Total Canine in with them. And so they will nibble on it. And then by the time they're 6 weeks old, they're on full Total Canine, and they're on Total Canine from the time that they're able to eat. Uh-huh. Up until whenever.
So you're raising babies on it.
Yes,
it's a lifestyle product.
Absolutely. Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
And they kind of tell you when they're ready for a total dry?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Absolutely.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's a very neat way to do it.
Absolutely.
That's great.
And it's one nice thing that I don't have to have two or three different, feeds, just to feed, this
for
set
the
of
lifestyle.
Pups. Or, yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Okay, that's what we're kind of excited about, is that it's doing a great job on the baby to the old dog and everything in between.
Absolutely, yes, sir.
Doesn't matter what they're doing.
Yes, sir.
Wow, information there. Anyone who has dogs, whether they're performance dogs or just pets.
Absolutely. It works for all of them.
A trainer can, if someone who's with them every day, and you say works them hard, and endorses a product like that.
Yeah.
You have an announcement you want to make, and you're saving it for RFD-TV. You saved it for this moment here. And
yes.
Folks that love the canine product, you have something they may be interested in.
The timing is perfect because my son Corey was in Minneapolis today approving the final touches on a new bag for Total Canine, and we're going to have 30-pound and 6-pound bags.
That's
They've
huge.
Already made the 30s, and these are the 6-pound bags. And you can see right now, as we're sitting here, Mark, they are running bags for us, our first run. And sometime in early December, we'll know at the next show, 2 weeks from now, we'll be able to announce when these are going to be available. And this is what everybody's been waiting for and asking about. So
you did it.
Be ready, folks.
No 40. You can still get a 40-pounder if you want.
Here it comes. Now it's your turn.
Again, a 30-pound bag of Total Canine or a 6-pound bag. Rich, next time you come, you'll have some testimonials about that.
Six-pound
bag.
Yeah, and, you know, so many people have one or two dogs or maybe a couple of small dogs or one big dog, and they just can't use a 40-pound bag or even a 30-pound bag. So I think the 6 is going to fit a real important market for those people who have been wanting to try Total Canine, but they just couldn't afford to buy the big one.
And you and Penny go back and forth and sharing stories here, and as she travels around and she calls you, I know you do all the time, to say, Dr. Harry, I just talked to this gentleman or this lady, and listen to this story. So you have a chance to visit the two of you here and share.
Well, Penny, I know you've got your own stories about maybe some nails and hair.
Nails, hair, let me tell you, even my husband says, he warns the guys, he said, I can tell you right now, have your nail clippers handy because your nails grow like crazy. I mean, really, it's really, I love the protein and the stuff that it feeds the hair. And I know it's the biotin and all the other, the minerals that really help with the shine, because people say, it's shiny. So it's definitely good for the hair, the nails, the skin. It's really good because it feeds and nurtures your skin. So
keeps the skin tighter.
Yeah.
I know. You look great. Always look great.
It's real. If you're feeding the similar proteins that are needed for hair, nails, skin, and those are a lot of the similar. And if you are growing new skin more rapidly, which we grow new skin every so often, right?
I think that's what they say.
From the inside out, that's why we have skin flakes, you know? And the faster we can grow that new skin, the tighter it's going to be. Mm-hmm. Old skin sags, new skin doesn't. And so it just helps the texture of skin a lot. And now, I think you've talked at different times about some people with some autoimmune problems.
Absolutely. I have a daughter personally, you know, who has MS. She has a thriving, successful business down in Louisiana. She has a cleaning service, a commercial and residential, and she goes nonstop. And she just, I mean, she's done really well with her MS. And she said, but the Total People really, it really helps her, gives her that pick-me-up, because people that have MS and a lot of autoimmune diseases, they get that fatigue in the afternoons. They kind of bottom out. They get really tired. And she said it definitely helps with the pick-me-up there. I've talked to so many people with Crohn's disease. That helps with the Crohn's. Yeah. And one of the things I wanted to let our audience know, that we get a lot of questions sometimes because people have esophagus issues, this and that, and there may be, they can't swallow capsules or vitamins or pills very good. And I just want you to know, because I did this so I would know myself, you can take, like Dr. Harry said, you can take the vitamins if you can't swallow a medium-sized capsule, and just, you can open it up. You can put it in your oatmeal, cover it up that way. And you can also, you can put in like tomato juice or any of that stuff. And it really kind of camouflages the taste. So you're good to try it and go that route too.
How about that?
Yeah.
Yeah. So there's really no excuse for anybody saying, I can't take that pills.
But you're right. There are people who can't swallow. You just can't take a pill.
There's something about it. I understand that.
Yeah, it has a hard time going down.
Yes.
You know.
Yeah.
You, I don't want to leave your conversation, but I know you wanted to cover Total Deer. There's always reasons to talk about deer populations, but
it
seems like we're in that season now.
Yes, sir. We are right now, and the Total Deer has been doing some remarkable remarkable things for some people, and I have a couple of pictures here. The first picture is from Craig Cameron's ranch.
Ah.
He's been on this now for 2 years, and he called me one day and he said, "You cannot believe the deer I just saw on my place." And I said, "Can you send a picture?" And you bet, he fired me this picture. This, look at the massive neck and body, not just the antlers on this deer. I think if I can count right, I think I counted 15 points on there.
Wow.
Yeah. And there might be some hidden back there, but that's one of them. And then I just wanted to show you how tame these deer, how they'll come close to you if you feed them right. Then the next, we've got a little video. This little video is taken about 30 feet in front of my front door.
Really?
Yes. Every night, these deer come in. That's my feeder there. You can see the logo
see it, yeah.
on it.
Uh-huh.
And that spins out a little total deer all the time. And that little guy, he's not a big, massive deer, but he has a really nice rack coming on. And we're really anxious to see what that's going to look like next year and the year after, because we live in a community where they can't shoot any guns. So if the deers, if they'll just stay home, they'll be with us for a while.
Yeah, yeah. They don't roam the range here.
I have stories now from people that have been using total deer, and they tell how even in low fence areas, why they'll get deer coming in from all the neighbors, and their neighbors don't have any deer because they come to our feeders.
Real quick, one more call. Can we
take
before we close things out? Kermit from Texas giving us a call. I want to make sure we get him in here. Kermit, thanks for holding on. Go ahead.
I want to know about the total lamb.
Total lamb.
How it works.
Okay.
Well, total lamb falls right in line with the other products. It came along with total goat. And what we first designed it for was mostly show lambs. You know, when you're developing these little show lambs, and if you will feed about half of their feed intake as total lamb, or you can feed it free choice, it doesn't matter. They will develop very muscular little bodies with very little external body fat, and they will marble really well inside. So if you get into a carcass contest, you'll always be at the head of the line. But they will take on a very good muscular shape.
Very good. Thanks for the call, Kermit. And that's going to do it for our calls tonight. We are going to be, as promised, we'll be giving you Dr. Harry's personal cell phone number. He does every time he's on Rural America Live. So that is coming up. So get your piece of paper and pencil ready. But you always end the program here with kind of a calendar of what's next. And crisscrossing the country, well, you've got a big date in Las Vegas here. And so do we at RFD-TV and Rural Radio.
Yeah, we just got done on a tremendous run. In fact, I was gone for over a month, and I think I was in the office 2 days during that time. Wow. And but what's next? Our big thing is the Wrangler NFR, right, Penny?
How about that?
Exactly. It's rodeo time.
It's rodeo time in Las Vegas.
You will be able to find us in the Cowboy Christmas at booth number 4438. Remember that number, 4438, because a lot of people come and say, "Well, I couldn't find you. I looked all over." Well, there's no excuse now. You've got our number.
There you go.
Penny's going to be there part of the time working with us.
Oh, yes. I'll be there from I fly in the 6th, and I'll be there through the 13th. Come by, say hello, you know, all that good stuff.
Yeah.
So beautiful.
We're going to have all kinds of endorsees there signing for us. We'll put out lists of those. But a lot of our cowboys and cowgirls that we sponsor are going to be there. You can come and get them to sign your piece of paper.
Sure.
And we're also going to be worth the all-in barrel race. That expensive barrel race over at the Orleans, and so we'll be there during at least the finals each time. Mm-hmm. The bullfighters only, we're going to be there, and we're going to be live streaming the bullfighters only, so that's another location. And then in the Civic and the Convention Center, we're going to be sponsoring the Junior NFR Team Roping and the Junior NFR Bull Riding. And we're going to live stream the team roping, we think, right now. But we've got a lot of activities. Come by and see us.
Very good. And he'll be on his feet for a long time. He's taking his total people, so, and Penny is too. She'll be ready. Look for both of them and RFD-TV and our team as well. We promise to give you his cell phone number. Here it is, 620-272-1065. 620-272-1065. Good night.